y no puedo más.
Machica, machica,
oye, coño.
Machica, machica,
batata.
Machica, machica,
arata.
Machica, machica,
batata.
Machica, 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 machica.
If you open your legs, and we're gonna actually start the movement with the right shoulder and the right leg. So the leg just goes step, step, and stay. Very easy. So it's just right, left, and hold. And then with the rest of the body, we're gonna bring our right shoulder front and our left shoulder front. And then I'm gonna do a body roll, bringing the arms up. The body roll goes. Normally you start with the head and then you gradually come down all the way down. I can say you really come low and you have your stomach towards the front, and that's when you bring your booty out. So just to try to do the body roll, so you go head, neck, chest, stomach, and down. And we just add the arm, head, chest, stomach, down. Yes! So again, with the shoulder, we go right shoulder, left leg, left shoulder, right leg, and then coming down. And the reason why this move can be fun, if you make the shoulder movement strong. So you go right, left, and this is smooth and kind of soft. The next move that we're gonna do is, again, same position with bent knees. The arms just goes right, left, right, right. And when I do each move, I also keep on moving my chest, bringing it forward. So I go right, left, right, right, and left, right, left, left. And the leg goes just out, in, out, in, out, 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 in, out, in, out. And the same principle applies when it comes to how we're moving our chest. You're also going to move our hip the same way. So actually the pelvis. So yes, we're going to go, when the leg is out, we bring our pelvis back. And then coming to the center, you bring it to the center. So you go out, in, out, in, out, out, and out, in, out, in, out, out. And just letting the arms stay, so it's right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Amazing. And then the very last little move that we're gonna do, it goes, you step up with the right, so you go out, in, and the leg goes right, left, right. But when you step the right, left, right, you're also gonna add body roll. So how we were doing it from the head or chest, and as you do the body roll, you're also going to bring the arm down. But actually the body roll is not big. You start with one big one and then just little ones, and little ones would go just from kind of like your upper abs rather than your whole upper body. So just the body roll will go side, side, side. So it's right, left, right, left. And with the whole step, we go out, in, out, in, right, left, right, left. And when you step on the left, you find your left arm down. And we're gonna do the same step to the other side. So it's left, leg goes out, in, out, in, and now left, right, left, right. Same principle, you start with one big chest movement and then the small ab movements. So yeah, enjoy, these are all the steps.